Here's what Eyewitness News is working on right now.
The holiday weekend is almost here. If you're headed to the lake, you'll want to watch out for this. A warning to keep your family and pets safe.
Tonight at 10 on Eyewitness News.